Let's start making one more quadrilateral, which is a rectangle, ARTS. Here, AT is given to us 6.5 centimeter, and angle between the two diagonals is 60 degree. So again, the diagonals should be the baseline. So I would like to start with the AT 6.5 centimeter with the help of scale and pencil. First of all, draw 6.5 centimeter line segment. Don't forget to do the naming. Now again, I will use the property of the diagonals, and I would like to take the perpendicular bisector of AT by opening the compass pointer more than half of AT. By putting compass pointer at A, draw two arcs in both the direction, which inland the two arc should be intersect at point M and N. Now I am capable to get the intersection point of the two diagonals, which is point O over here. As we know that in the rough figure, we are having students, degree angle at the point O. So I would like to start with my compass pointer, put it on O and draw a semicircle, and without changing the radius, put the compass pointer at X and draw the first arc. This point I'll represent it as Y and join it with O. After joining O and Y, I get the angle of 60 degree. Now the second point, the diagonal's length should be 6.5, but I am not able to divide 6.5 into two parts. So I'll take about 3.2 centimeter radius of the next arc. Put it on O and intersect the 60 degree angle on both the side. The rough figure shows me that the upper part is S and the lower part is R. So I'll take the upper as S as well as the lower as T and let them intersect both the parts at the angle of 60 degree. Now join this point S with T. With A, and the new part I got, the point I got, which is R, and this is the required rectangle.